Well, hello from Jerusalem, everyone. I really want to challenge you today with some thoughts. So many of us are running up and down for Jesus all day long, and I've said this before, but we're truly broken in our soul. And that is not what God wants for us. God cares about our hearts more than any ministry that we could ever do, because when we receive healing, our ministries become so much more effective in advancing the kingdom of God. Throughout the world, the scripture says, deny yourself. Yeshua said, anyone who would come after me, take up your cross, deny yourself, and follow me. He doesn't mean deny the human being, the one-of-a-kind heart that he put within you. It means don't be self-centered, don't be self-absorbed, and let your life not be all about you. God is to be the center of our lives. However, God did not make a mistake when he made us human. We were intentionally made human. And a precious dear friend and sister of mine this morning reminded me, and I felt that I really wanted to speak about this. We are on a journey of healing. We're on a journey to come into our destinies. And a big part of that journey is getting our souls healed. Only God can heal our soul. But if we want to be available to God, to ourselves, and to others, we need to have healing in our hearts. And I've said this before, a great way to know that a person still is in need of more healing, which would be all of us, is that they cannot be available to other people. When you see someone who is very self-absorbed and is simply not emotionally available, that person is in need of healing in their hearts, and we need to pray for them. So my message to you today is, yes, we are to take up our cross, follow God. We are disciples of Yeshua. We are lovers of God. That we live with him at the center of our lives. Yeshua said, I only do what I see my Father doing. That is key and that's powerful, and that's how we ought to be living. But it doesn't mean to neglect our one-of-a-kind hearts. We are one of a kind, which means that God created you for a purpose, for you as you partner with him to deposit into this world what only you can. Only you. There's no other you. You're not replaceable. So again, I was reminded, and I'm reminding you, and I'm challenging you, because many of us have totally neglected who we are, our hearts, the one of a kind that we are. We're running up and down all day long, serving the Lord, serving the Lord, serving the Lord, and we're broken, broken, broken. That is not God's intention for us. On the contrary, he saved us for destiny, and Jesus, Yeshua, is the beginning of our healing journey. With God, all things are possible. So I really hope that you're inspired today to embrace the one-of-a-kind heart that God has intentionally deposited within you. Run with all your might after the Lord, but don't neglect the unique one of a kind, beautiful individual jewel that he has made you to be for his glory and for his purposes. God bless you from the city of rejoicing, the city of the great King, Yerushalayim. Shalom and Lehitraot.